Here comes the Scottish Supernova.
An accomplished superstar who has made his name in NXT and WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
Glorious!
And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Match with Robert Roode in the ring, a veteran superstar whose stone-hearted approach to competition makes him a formidable opponent.
Yeah, Roode would do anything to make his ambitions become reality. But even I have to admit that his incredible savvy in the ring has made him an enduring talent.
Roode has been doing this for a long time and with no shortage of success.
And you have Noam Dar, who's about to slap around a dafty or two here tonight.
You're counting me in there, aren't you, Corey?
You're not as
launching. Tremendous drop kick.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Another knee drop.
Carefully measured. Oh.
Again?
Teeing off. And Roode reverses.
Strong form.
Setting up.
Suplex! Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Goodness gracious.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
And he's in. And a quick pin attempt. Gets the shoulder up.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
What's the best strategy when going head-to-head with a guy like Robert Roode, who knows every dirty trick in the book?
Well, I think Robert Roode actually helped write that book, Cole. When facing Roode, you need to play it safe and wait for openings. That's the only way you'll avoid. And he goes for the pin!
And there's the kick out.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
A savvy attack by the ring-wise veteran, Robert Roode.
Oh, wrestling down. Line. It's cinched in. This could be over. Tap out. Do it now.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. To the back of the neck. Scottish simple.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
And down position.
She calls herself the young veteran. Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
Well, no matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
And from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
The imposing aerial threat, Alba Fire, looking for a big win here tonight.
Already a world-traveled competitor, Fire possesses an incredible array of innovative daredevil attacks. But don't let that fool you, Cole. Fire can get down and dirty with the best of them.
And let's hope she knows how to bottle up that attitude and put it to good use here.
But we have to turn our attention to Blair Davenport, who competed all over the world before finally setting her sights on WWE domination. She's not just here to take over the women's division. She wants to strike fear in the heart of anyone foolish enough to challenge her.
According to Davenport, she has the wicked willingness to do whatever it takes to accomplish those goals. In my opinion, all of this just makes her the scourge of the women's division. No way! Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Vicious backdrop suplex. There has to be a bit of concern when facing off with someone as fearless as Alba Fire, Corey. How's that going to impact this match?
Alba is certainly fearless, Corey, but that can also backfire big time. No pun intended. Her high risk, high reward offense is something that can change the face of a match. And if she makes a mistake, that's a big opportunity for Fire's opponent.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Oh. A double knee face breaker.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Elbow right to the knee. Really gaining the momentum now.
And I don't think anything can stop Fire now.
Lighten up the chest.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
She avoids the attack completely.
Look at, and will this be it? She kicks out at one.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Trouble!
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Digging deep into the arsenal here.
A goalie ball!
That's the innovative offense that has made Fire so impressive.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
She comes up empty.
Ooh, stinging kick.
And the knee. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
Falcon Arrow!
It's over. Fire is done.
Two! expectations. Enter the torture machine.
It's like Drew Gulak flipped a switch, and he's always on.
A man who loves competition, but loathes his opponents.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from
looking to capitalize on this opportunity here tonight.
Grimes is already a dangerous competitor, Cole, but since striking it rich on the stock market, his confidence has seemed to skyrocket. It's not easy to knock Grimes off his high horse.
Yeah, Grimes certainly won't make things easy for his opponent tonight.
And what can you say about Drew Gulak, other than he's a man who has dedicated his entire life to mastering wrestling? He's a no-frills competitor who is all about substance in the ring.
Even I have to admit, Gulak's knowledge of wrestling is staggering. But it's that incredible mind for wrestling that makes him a constant threat to any superstar that crosses his path.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Sit-out powerbomb.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
On the top. Whoa, look out. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Grimes with a retaliation. How does one contend with the devastating power of Cameron Grimes?
If Grimes gets on a roll offensively, he can quickly overwhelm you. So you have to find ways to disrupt his rhythm and dictate the flow of this match. The more you control the tempo, the more you control Cameron Grimes.
He'll head to the ring.
Gulak just rubbing it in right now.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping their knee for more punishment.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
Catches Gulak.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
And that one scouted right across the face. Into the corner now.
Drop kick with precision. Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's going for it all.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Goes into the pin. Two. Kick out close to three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
There's a takedown reversal.
Gets him with the count.
Grimes putting it together.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed him.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Reversal from Gulak. Oh, what a kick. mistake made by Grimes.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. Is it enough? Two count.
And he kicks out at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Watching for an open.
Slingshot sent Tomer to the outside. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Good timing with that reversal.
Stomp in the leg.
Poof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. From the top.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Yeah.
Incoming. Big time power.
Grimes staggering.
He saw it coming. Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Uses the edge of the knee. Grimes isn't being given any room to recover.
Smart move here. Looking to disrupt Grimes' rhythm and dictate the flow of this match.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight. Grimes falling short of the moon right there. Clearly thought that was going to go a different way.
For the win! Oh, he's at it too!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oof, face stomp!
And in the late goings, Gulak is still able to distribute an attack.
Gulak is proving it'll take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
Gulak has it cinched in. The Gulak applied.
Oh, body is taps out. Drew Gulak gets it. What a match.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak.
That was that ended things. Making your...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring.
Well, this is a true ballsy entrance. Decorated female superstars in all of WWE. The first ever women's Grand Slam champion. But some would argue that Bayley didn't quite reach that next level of superstardom until she shed her hugger persona and developed the mean streaky she flaunts these days until she got more ruthless.
And she's up against the always unpredictable Shotzi, who is an absolute cannonball once she gets in the ring.
Yeah, I don't know how anyone can keep up the type of energy that Shotzi brings once she's in the ring. She's full speed from bell to bell.
Shotzi caught by the counter. Oh, look at the slaps.
That's disrespectful.
This is just gonna hurt. Drop kick. Great counter, impressive ring.
Forearm gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied.
I don't know what choice she has, except
she has gotta somehow find a way out.
Right now, and she does it. And starting to cut up.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. At times, shots of slap can seem a bit haphazard. We've seen her devil may care demeanor haunt her from time to time. Corey, how can Shotzi shake those ghosts?
Well, it may seem like Shotzi just throws caution to the wind. She does know what she's doing, Cole. She knows when the risk is worth the reward, and that's what makes her such a dangerous opponent.
Face first off the knee. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Toss back into the ring.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
That speed of Shotzi doesn't factor much when she gets shoved around like that.
And Bayley delivering a bit of that ruthlessness that's catapulted her into the stratosphere right now.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Shotzi able to avert that.
Face buster. With the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Down when you're bound.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Nice takedown.
Forearm gonna cut off the wind.
She gonna tap
out? She has gotta somehow find a way out.
Right now, and she does it. DDT
spiked.
Driving her face down. And into the count. And she's not done yet.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Stomping the arm.
Hitting the elbow drop.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Yeah, this is exactly what I was saying, guys. Shotzi knew the return on this offense would be worth it. Now she's cashing in.
Cover. Two count. Gets the shoulder up.
She's still as determined as ever.
Bayley putting it all on the line. Lost her balance, but regained it
all the way to the outside, showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Ooh. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. This is what you call high risk, hot
from the top.
Oh, he got the shoulders down. Digging down deep and staying alive.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
An all-out attack from Bayley.
That killer instinct from Bayley shining through.
She saw that one coming.
Bayley shot to the left. There's a rose plant. Is Bayley closing this out?
Two. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
The powerhouse of positivity, Big E.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing...
What a treat for the NXT Universe! From Cobb County,
and his
Georgia.
Opponent from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350.
The powerhouse Big E set for competition here tonight.
Powerhouse might just be an understatement, Cole. I mean, talk about a superstar who really knows how to use his power and strength to his advantage and to his opponent's detriment. You get in Big E's grasp, and it's pretty much all she wrote.
The explosive, dominant Big E, ready for action.
But if he isn't careful tonight, he might end up in the jailhouse, courtesy of the Big Boss Man.
And Boss Man will have no problem taking him by force. We're talking about one of the most callous and barbaric superstars around.
All right, so this usually isn't the advice I'd give a big man, but Big E is no ordinary big man. He needs to slow it down in there. Big E's speed and agility are as impressive as everything else about him, but they also can truly lead him to make mistakes.
And the competition level is so high here in WWE that it only takes one mistake to lead to a loss.
Oh, no!
Straight across the top rope!
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Punch connects.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Now a series of vicious stomps in the turnbuckle.
Stomps.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you cover, cover.
And a kick out at two.
He thought he had it.
A nice shot by Big E.
Gonna hurt.
And as tough as Boss Man is, that one seems to have caught him cold.
Yeah, that powerhouse nature of Big E's coming out.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Boss Man's looking powerless to every attack.
And that's Big E showing he can be patient, showing he can slow it down. No mistakes in Big E's game right now.
Oh. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Taking flight. Diving
incredible.
This is a frightening sight for Big E's opponent.
Uh-oh. And he has an answer for Big E.
Excellent opportunity for Boss Man to shift the momentum.
The long arm of the law, hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Oh, did you hear the sound that made?
That's the type of assault we expect from the Big Boss Man.
Boss Man slam, what impact.
Wow. Is that all she wrote for Big E?
That's the cover.
Big E used to say three ain't enough, and clearly that goes both ways.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
The foot DDT!
That hit connects from Big Boss Man. That move looks to have stymied Big E.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too?
Just look at Boss Man go.
Yeah, Big E is desperately looking for a solution.
And able to counter. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes. Oh. That's it. Big E just ended things.
There's two. He kicks out somehow.
Unbelievable. presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
There's no smile on Big E's face right now after that kick out. He knows he has to be all business. Oh, flipping the script on him there. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
You have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Bossman moves out of the way.
And Bossman is able to inflict more damage there.
It has been unsettling to see Big E manhandled for portions of this match.
Crank in the head. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Invert an atomic drop. Ooh. Just punched him right in the middle. Loss.
Enough already.
Man, that did not look good at all for Big E.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Down they go. Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Boom.
Delivers the knee.
Taking out the knee.
Tosses him back in now. And now Big E is stalking.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big ending.
This builds trouble for Boss Man.
Makes the cover. Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Big E!
Well, he's back and better than ever.
The driving force behind Nitro beating Raw during the infamous Monday Night Wars.
One of the most brilliant minds this industry has ever known.
The following is an elimination match.
The skyscraping Shaggy is here.
And representing Power Trip from India, weighing in at 300.
From WWE's biggest hero to WCW's biggest villain.
And representing the NWO from Hollywood.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bates.
The cold and calculating snake.
And from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds.
Oh, strong style has arrived.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability.
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds,
classes in session, gentlemen.
And from Draper, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds, Andre.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
Glorious!
And their opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now underway.
I'm a little concerned about the ring's ability to even contain this much action.
Well, don't worry about that, Saxton. I have a feeling this isn't going to stay neatly inside the ring for long.
Backdrop suplex. Andre wards that attack off.
Backbreaker.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
This is it! Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Huge toss.
And shaky is countered.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to work. catching the arm.
Use it.
Arm wrench. And an DDT. That should do it right there. Kick it. I don't believe it. Somehow, escapes defeat. Still alive. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? That's gotta be it. The kick out. Only one.
This is insanity.
Would you expect anything less?
Chase with a hammer lock, flying into a flatline.
Will it be? I think so.
And what a disappointment for him.
Has been
eliminated. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Able to capitalize on Chase's mistake.
From Nakamura. Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Hooked up and boom! Throw him back in under the ropes.
Top rope.
Uh-oh.
I think we know what's coming next.
Look out.
DDT with diving delivery.
Amazing. Gets inside the ring. To the outside now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Spinebuster!
And he breaks up the count.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Shinsuke is
shoulders.
Fireman's carry slam. And that could keep Rude down.
He kicks out before the count starts.
I am shaking my head in disbelief.
I'm taking the win.
Countered it.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Shoulders down. Throws the opposition back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Clubbing strike breaks up that move.
Uh-oh!
He may get the three count right here!
This is it.
Robert Roode with a glorious bomb. Roode stamping it into this.
Two count.
Nakamura
saw it coming and slowed it down. Will it be?
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Somehow escaped before the pinfall.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
Well placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. On a flying forearm smash.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Butterfly double underhook, up and face buster.
Serious jeopardy for Shanky.
Two. And that is Shanky.
She has been eliminated.
Back to ringside and back to the mat. And Rude reveal.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, right to the gut.
Whoa, right into a shot block. Debilitating counter.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, saw it coming.
That's an awesome.
Slides him back to the mat.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Bam!
Down he goes.
What's Andre going for here?
And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Back suplex.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Beginning of the end.
Vicious right forearm. And he's able to fight Roode off. Caught with a punch.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Clothesline delivery.
Chase with a backfire from Andre Chase.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Holy moly.
Robert Roode has been eliminated.
Taking it outside the ring now. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Forearm smash.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Just tearing away on the shoulder here.
Cover.
Is it enough? One, two, and he fights it off.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
Andre sidesteps.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by him.
And there's the cover. Fights the shoulder up at one.
more this superstar can do to put him away.
That's not right.
That's Brass and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Great counter.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Uh-oh. He avoids the damage.
Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri!
Beautiful teamwork.
Arm wrench.
DDT!
That did not look good, and Shinsuke has started to bleed.
And see you.
Shinsuke has been eliminated.
He's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Knee right to the gut.
He takes control. He gets sent down to the floor. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. Nope.
Butterfly double underhook. Up and down face first.
Chase can seal it here.
Chase.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed...